Bitch, I just got glassed. Alright, calm down.
This is not your grave. But you are welcome in it.
Express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the guard was a radical step, but recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the council.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign?
They can just quit?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the human's annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found, and see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
How to start this journey? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the ring. An oracle. And with your help we found it.
With appropriate humility we plied the oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, had shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. We shall fulfill our promise.
The flash drive.
For all.
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
Is this even Fortnite? No, it's not. I have never live streamed Fortnite, and I have no plans on ever streaming Fortnite. Ew. Woo! Good. No, I don't want any of that garbage. It's not that it's garbage, it's just ugh. It's not my style. Classics. Classics for life. Oh. Bouncy guns. Dead bodies. Okay. Not really pistons, but okay. What are these little sentinels? It's kind of cool. Look at these little guys. Oh God, no. That's how you get denied. All right. I don't really remember all this much. All this mission. God, 4 hours is a long time, but marathoning this has been so worth it. What do you want? A meme? You want me to play a Fortnite character in Halo? That's blasphemy, my friend. Oh, wait.
You're our savior! Goddamn, Jackal, say thank you.
Wait, which one is it? Stuck on the wall. Ooh. I do. I'm kind of a G. Not really. Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. Okay, got it. So let's just fuck it and keep going. Oh wait, no, you're a good guy. Gotta remember, this game flips you between both. I need to break those? I don't even know.
You've reached the shield's power source, Arbiter. Overload the locks holding it in place.
Hi, are you the boss? Alright, well, give me a weapon to strike it in the back with.
Nothing here.
All right, here we go. Okay. What is this, a boss? This is some kind of boss quest? What is this? Huh? Anybody gonna tell me what this is? Some kind of boss in Fortnite? Is this some kind of meme? Is this a Thanos? That's what your brutes had such a hard time with? Brutes are pussies. Listening to a brute, they're overthrowing our positions, but it is the will of the divine. Buyer's remorse. Is it snowing or is it Holocaust? Is this a remorse? God, the music. Is this a fear tactic? You're the third person to come to my stream and ask me if this is Fortnite. Being gold sentinels. Am I ignorant? What? of dumb. I am. Oh, I remember this mission. This is a good one. So cool seeing Arbiter's hands grabbing this stuff. I don't know why. I will kill you. What is this, a propaganda? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I know what I'm supposed to do now. Take my fancy blue one. Oh, it does have a different color. My fucking god. No. Jump over the freaking barricade. Getting into the spooks now.
Proceed to the objective. We'll hold out as long as we can. Get off me! Suppressive fire! Suppressive fire!
Dude, fucking... You can't tell which one's which. The one that's got that shotgun is gonna fuck your day. I'm not doing so hot here.
Proceed to the objective. We'll hold out as long as we can. Get off me! Suppressive fire! Suppressive fire!
It's the landscape. It's weird. Oh my Jesus. I didn't know they killed you in one fucking go. Are you fucking executing me with a shotgun right now? Yes. The answer is yes, you are. What the hell? Oh. Fuck my childhood, yo. I got rid of that stupid shotgun guy. Finally. I always hated this mission. It's so dumb. It's so hard. The flood are the worst, everybody. Oh, my head. I know where you are now. Motherfucker, I know where you are now. Fucking Dead Space, which came out way after this. Which is why it applies for a joke. Alright. No! Okay. Thank you. melee. Dude, another goddamn shotgun guy? Are you fucking kidding me? Sword or something. No! I'm not there. I need... No! Is this a Fortnite? How you liking Fortnite? We've got to go deeper. Thank you. Yeah, you guys go fight them. I'll move forward and do other stuff.
Negative, ma'am. They are not Covenant. Cover that doorway!
This is not your grave, but you are welcome to it. Jesus. Why didn't you just land me somewhere closer to wherever I'm going?